Maxusthebeast is here, and welcome to a 1v1 match. Today I'm joined again by the one and only Kakashi, aka Leo.
Leo.
So we're just gonna go ahead and jump right into it. At Oasis City Center. Reaper. Pure mediocrity with Reaper. No, I would not like to know the specials. Thank you very much. You playing on controller still?
Yep. Even though I turned this down. Oh, there you are.
I saw you. I see you, bro. Okay.
I cannot aim.
That's why you need to use mouse and keyboard. You need to get good at it so you can aim.
Okay.
Oh, Hanzo, this is your field.
Oh, yeah.
Just look at your face. It's like just inches away from the camera. There's an arrow through this guy, this robot guy's head, but it ain't killing him. This guy's invincible.
What are you even talking about, boy?
The robot waiters.
See through the dragon's eyes.
Does that actually help?
See that which is unseen. By the dragon.
I cannot be on the keyboard and mouse.
Ooh.
Keyboard and mouse is so much.
Ping. My ping went weird. Yeah, I have 230 ping.
Yeah, no.
It,
that was hard.
Unfairly. Oh, Genji, oh no. My bad ping and Genji equals disaster.
Well, I got the black watch.
Okay, my ping's calming down now. Okay. We're tied. 5 is the winning number.
This keyboard and mouse thing isn't working out too well.
You gotta get good at it. I've had 5 years of experience with keyboard and mouse.
Oh, yes, and yeah. Why is it I have all the legendary skins and you have all the regular?
Well, because I haven't unboxed like a trillion loot boxes and my unboxing rate, well, look, is just awful. Even though I did unbox gloves in CSGO, so that was nice. Which is rarer than a knife.
Totally different game.
Yeah, my Overwatch loot box stuff is just garbage. Hold up. Before, if you see me, don't kill me, please. I'm trying to wait for this pain to go down. Because it's currently unplayable. Okay, I think we're okay now. Oh, I didn't know that was going to do that.
What the heck just happened to me?
Oh, it's one of these bouncy pads.
I need bouncy.
Oh, wrong button.
Dang it.
Tip as Zenyatta, use your orb of discord. Ooh, widow, this is my field. This is my field.
Oh no.
Oh, we both got the
same skin.
White.
Fighting clones.
Okay.
Oh, my ping is awful. Give me a minute. I can't even leave spawn.
What does her E ability do?
It shoots a venom mine. Oh my gosh, my ping. 656. I gotta wait for it to calm down, I'm sorry.
What?
Ping.
I know, okay,
my ping's better now. My ping is really weird. Just make it fair, I don't wanna get killed because my ping was weird. That would be unfair.
Of course, I heard you behind me. But dude, I'm like terrible widow. My mouse.
Sniper. Amateur.
Back to controller.
Well, then again you are playing against somebody who has 5 years of keyboard mouse training and experience.
Same skin again.
Tracer didn't really get a really cool skin this time. I mean, she got a decent skin, but it wasn't really cool. It was cool, but it wasn't really like super amazing. I heard you, I just don't know where he went. The Genji and McCree's gun is definitely the best looking one. Boom.
He's gonna beat me because I'm just terrible at this game.
Let's see, what got play of the game?
Hi, Widow.
Oh, the Genji! Oh, Widow took too long to do.
Double practice range?
I don't think so. Okay. No, you can't go into your training menu when you're in a group. It'd be nice if you could, so I can teach you how to aim.
Yeah.
Let's see where this game takes us now.
16.
Oh. Okay, so now it's gonna take us to the Lijiang Tower.
Now arriving at Lijiang Tower.
My best map.
Oh,
is
May.
Where you're what? In the.
Sombra.
Japanese temples.
Everything fight. Can be hacked.
And everyone.
Hey.
Like where they're in the. Large dojos. It's my best map.
Activating aimbot. Just kidding. I don't have aimbot. I don't have hacks. Hacks are a waste of time.
Are you sure about that?
Are you sure about that?
Nah. I don't even know where I'm going.
Me
oh, finally I'm up. So oozy weird thing. I have no idea what it is.
I don't know where you are. This is gonna be a longer one.
I've
Sombra is like a weird hero to trace.
Oh,
put his eyes and ears.
Oh, that's where I get out. Okay. I was just going around in circles.
Hey there.
Oh, I hi.
Beacon in.
Out. I don't know how to use her.
Schools. Yeah, Sombra's a difficult hero to use. Zero. Oh, we're playing Ana. I'm pretty good at the sniper characters. Because keyboard and mouse help. Only thing that's going to be difficult here is because now both of us have a way to heal ourselves. Health kits are currently disabled, but with our little back-da-bomb we got, or bio-bomb or whatever it's called, we can heal ourselves. So this is going to be a more interesting fight.
And we have our sleep darts.
Those things are freaking hard to aim with, regardless of what platform you're playing on. They're even worse on consoles.
Watch me just hit you with it. Watch. Like, I'm on a pro.
On a pro. We'll see about that.
Start practicing.
This map is a difficult map to find people on. Or in a 1v1 situation, anyway.
I keep on going in loops.
Stealthy time. Shoot.
Oh.
Ooh.
I just wasted my sleep dart.
Yeah, I accidentally shot the ground too because I hit shift instead of control.
Scotty. Very, very Scotty.
I saw you for like a split second. Oh no, my monitor is being weird. Oh, I fell.
Enemy has been revealed.
Oh.
Nim.
Oh. That will only hurt for a minute.
What's it? Oh, wait, one. My screen is glitching out. My controller's messed up.
All right.
It's showing up.
Winner.
Back off.
Punch. Someone had it in that eventually. Oh no! Oh no! Diva.
Take a while.
Well, actually, well, yeah, it would kind of take a while to take out the mini divas because they're both tiny.
If I get my ult in this, I'm gonna kill you.
It's hard to get ult playing 1v1. Unless you have, like, you know that thing I talked about earlier with your overwhelming thing.
You mean the thing?
Time to raise my APM!
Oh, it's kind of overpowered being able to use your shield and speed at the same time. What's going on with your eyes there?
I have a shotting gun.
Shotting gun?
Yeah.
I think we're going to do 3 rounds since they don't take too long. Unless you're playing, like, apparently Anna takes forever on this map, at least.
I don't even know how to use her.
Her shift ability can harden her against damage, so she takes like 15% less.
With every death, match.
Now this could be where you get a point here. Redemption. Playing Hanzo. If you don't know, guys, he's a Hanzo main.
Yeah, pretty bad one. To be honest.
I'd say mediocre. Well, it really depends on what day it is. Like, some days you have really good days, and some days it's just like, what the heck
today
happened
I've
here?
I've been getting an 8, which is better than normal. Like, 8 average. 8 kills average. Usually it's 4 kills. This map is so annoying because there are so many places you can come from. Oh, I see. Oh, I'm at 42.
Ooh.
unlocked by the dragon.
Okay,
Enemy
eliminated.
Are you kidding?
Use your sonar.
Oh yeah, that's a really good idea. I normally never use it.
The Aris. Me just putting, just throwing a shield on the ground and then shooting you. Bleh. Actually, you're pretty decent, but,
Oh, level up? Are you kidding me? One box away.
I know, right? This actually does give you a decent amount of XP. Not as much as playing an actual game, but it does give you some XP.
Considering how quick it is?
Considering that it's, like, maybe 10 minutes long at the most. Actually, I'm gonna add some new maps because we only have two, I believe. So Oasis Gardens.
The
no.
One where it has the dojos and it's like the Japanese theme one, and it has the big dojo.
1v1.
I don't know what's called.
I guess we're gonna go back here because this is apparently the only map that the game likes. Also, because it seems like we're starting out as Junkrat. No soldier. Battle Soldier 76. Running optimal frames here. Which is nice. It's good having optimal frames. You know, like when you're playing Max and Ruby?
I'm terrible is because I play this game so much because I have no life.
And that makes you bad?
No, I'm bad, but like the only reason I'm gonna level up quickly is because I play this game way too much.
Winston.
So that I have no life. Oh no, it's fast. And it's just who can get there quicker and start shooting quicker.
What's really, who knows how to use their hero more? Because use your hero abilities. When you saw me in the last few matches,
remember?
I use my stuff. I know I can use my abilities.
That skin, and he was just tearing people up. I'm dead. Dang it.
I just punched you.
Score 2-0.
Let me just adjust my glasses. Oh, we're Reaper again.
No.
Now this could really go either way. Hi. One B one me scrub. When you're getting shot, then use your shift ability.
Oh no.
This is a weird hero.
Hello.
Hello.
Physkult privet.
Bleh. Eh. Let's see how far that would go. I think it's cool how it's daytime on these 1v1 maps.
Shrek.
I don't play Zarya much. Wondering how you're not dead already. You know, it's not because I'm going easy. I don't know how to use Zarya. Punch. Punch. Hanzo.
I'm an okay Junkrat. Usually use them in three.
I think you're an okay Reaper too, you just need to know when to use your shift ability. Oh, shoot.
I need to turn down my sensitivity. Why? I hooked you.
It doesn't matter. I had more health, and I got the first shot on you.
I know that song. Oh, God. What the
heck? That got play of the game?
His, pants...
We both miss.
...come up all the way, so then he has to put that, he has to...
It didn't even show the entire clip! It just shot me just hooking you, pulling you over, and then shooting you in the face. It didn't even show the epic moment when you pulled me close to you and I get boom headshot.
Don't put it on yet, I'm opening up the loot box.
You left the group. Okay. So... Well, I'll send him an invite.
Randomly kicked me up.
Because when you leave, it just leaves the group.
Oh.
I'm gonna invite you here. I'm gonna change the maps. I don't want to... None. Oh my gosh. Yo, why do you keep leaving the group?
From my loot box. Of course. Is that the last game?
Okay, this is the last game right now. Here we go.
Okay, for the video.
Last match for the video. I hope you're enjoying this, guys, so far, because this is fun to record. For me, at least. Reaper again! Okay, we get another chance to see if you can use your shift ability this time.
What does this other ability do?
It's a teleport. You just have to choose where it goes. Repositioning. Which, it'll take a good couple seconds. It'll take a couple seconds. For you to choose everything. I like how everything's swapped. How this map normally is during the daytime, but now it's closing in all night. One of those caught with your pants down kind of situations. 1-0. Tracer.
Dang it, Tracer.
The twinsies. Toad's twinsies.
Hi. Yes, now the cavalry's are here.
Cavalry's here, mate. Cavalry's here, love. Wow!
Got a mate.
Heya! Good day, mate.
I'm Australian. Like, not
actually,
British.
She's British. Or I think she's British. Yeah, she's born in London. What? I don't know how that hit you. Oh, Torbjorn, no turrets though. No turrets. Nice. I'm a Torbjorn main.
Me too.
I never play Torbs. Never gets enough attention.
Mine neither.
I foresee great things for you. Turret, enemy turret down.
Terrible.
Winston again.
And I still didn't win.
If you use your right mouse or whatever button you use, with Torbjorn's gun, it'll do like a shotgun type thing. So if you're close up, it's a one-shot kill for Torbs and some of the lighter characters. Well, as Winston, he doesn't really have a right mouse ability. Or gun ability, sadly. I never play Winston because he's one of those weird heroes. One of those weird tanks. Not many players are good at. Mix up the shields. Paint in pretty colors.
How do you use punch with keyboard mouse?
A V. Boxing gloves.
I don't know where anything is on my keyboard. This I'm one of those people that don't know how to type. They have to look at it.
Widowmaker. Match point. One kill. One shot. One kill, Mike. I've done 1,000 damage.
This is the fight to see who wins it all. Whee!
Ew.
What?
You won.
Oh. I thought you said ew. I'm like, what's ew?
I feel that you're... I have a feeling... Oh, I need to chill out. That might be copyright. Ooh. Oh, I heard ya. Heard you read. Monster ears.
You gotta peek sometime.
I am. I'm walking around the whole map.
I can hear you.
I know. I can hear you too.
Enemy has been revealed.
Oh, there you are.
Oh.
Enemy eliminated.
Clutch.
I just bit my bed.
Why'd you bite your bed? And I got play of the game, just like, pew, quick scoped.
Oh no.
Just like looking at the ground, cause I'm like, where are you? Oh.
I only won one match out of the whole entire thing.
It didn't even show me. Well, guys, if you've enjoyed this video, please be sure to leave a like and comment down below if you want to see another 1v1 rematch.
And my channel's down in the description as always.
Well, not as always, but as always when I do these collabs. Thank you guys again for watching, and if you want to support the series, please be sure to leave a like. If I will get 10 likes on this video, I know I'm asking for a lot, but if I can get 10 likes, there will be a part 2 to this 1v1.
There will be a face reveal.
Nope, not yet. Maybe at 100 subscribers.
Oh my god, dude. I face revealed already.
Yeah, boy. But if you want to support the series, if you get 10 likes, there will be a part 2 to this 1v1. 10
and
likes by April 29th.
There will be a donation. A donation.
No, not for me anyway. But as always,
I mean, like,
Maxusthebeast
we'll
is out.
Give them